I pray the Father of glory filleth your hearts with obedience and knowledge of his will, encouragement to fulfill his will, and all wisdom and spiritual understanding for his destiny, for you.